Hello children, how are you all doing? All good? That's so nice to hear. Today I'm here to teach you the letter J. This is letter J. Can you all repeat it? Letter J. And how does this letter look like? A standing line with a small curve. How does J look like? It looks like a standing line with a small curve, right? And J makes the sound J. J makes the sound J. And the action is J. Children, you know what this action is? This is juggling. What is this called? This action is called juggling. So J makes the sound J. Letter J makes the sound J. J. J for jug, joker, jam and jelly. J for jug, joker, jam and jelly. Now let us see few more pictures, few more objects that start with the letter J and the sound is J. Now let's start look at the pictures that start with the sound J. J, joker. J, jug. J, jar. J, juice. J for jackfruit. J for jungle. J for jam. The letter J makes the sound J. A few more pictures that start with the sound J. J, jasmine. Jasmine is a name of a flower. J, jacket. And J, jackal. Children, remember the letter J, a standing line with a little turn. J makes the sound J.